What's your name?
Thomas.
And how old are you?
6.
And what do you know about genetics?
Nothing.
What do you know about DNA?
So basically, DNA is stuff in this, is basically like egg yolk in a cell and egg white. So it's basically stuff in the middle, in the center of a cell, mm-hmm. like a blood cell.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And why do you have red hair?
Because I was born with it.
Mm-hmm. So you think you have a red hair gene?
No.
No?
No.
Okay. And do you want to be a scientist when you grow up?
Maybe.
Just maybe? Okay. How can I change your mind about that?
By teaching me a lot of genetics.
Okay. All right, that's a deal then.